Hey, what's up everybody, I'm SuperSonicJB, and welcome back to Sonic Unleashed for Xbox 360. So last time we completed SuperSonicJB Night, and now we continue on and do the next world, which is Chun-Nan. And if you like the video, make sure to hit that like button, as it really helps out tremendously, and please comment and subscribe to my channel. Alright, so without further ado, let's go into this small town in the mountains that's passed down its meat bun recipe for generations. Chun-Nan, yeah! At night. So yeah, Chun-Nan's basically like China in this game, since like all these locations in this game are based off a real world location or whatever. So yeah, Chun-Nan, let's talk to this boy here. Grandfather hasn't come back yet. Where could he have gone? Oh, when I got worried like this, I get all hungry. There's gotta be something to eat around here. Well, I'm sure there is, kid. Alright, so he doesn't have any ghosts above his head, thankfully. There's a sun medal. I don't believe I can go over there. So yeah, this is China. As you can tell by the architecture and everything, it's a really awesome level. Alright, let's talk to this chick. I wonder where Grandpa went. Now that he's gone, I don't have anyone to play with. Can you find my Grandpa for me? Well, there's that little boy you could play with, but whatever. I'm just gonna talk to some people, let's talk to this girl. There's a lot going on that I don't really understand. Everyone's all panicking about the elder not coming back or something. That's right, you didn't notice? He's not here. He's dead. No, I'm just kidding. He's still alive. For now. Okay, I'm just stop. Okay, so I'm just checking to see if there's anything in these pots at all. Can't even break those ones. Alright, I think is there anybody in here? I thought there was somebody inside that area. Oh, she's over here. Talk to her. Welcome to Chun-Nan. I only regret that I am not able to give the two of you a proper welcome. Why, what's wrong? Well, you see, our village's most precious treasure is missing. The village elder went in search of it and has not returned. We could go search for him, but monsters lurk outside the village. I'll find your elder. Oh, you would do that? Oh, fortune has indeed smiled upon us. Oh, heavens, look at me, getting all wisty-eyed. Please, you must head to the entrance stone at once. I'm kind of curious at the treasures, but who cares? Okay, just leave it to me. Be careful and don't do anything too rash. I don't want to sound selfish. Alright, talk to you. The elder hasn't come back? They say that he left to search for a village's missing treasure. Okay, she didn't have anything that useful to tell us. Whatever. Nice. Any more medals around here? I'm curious. Not over there. I think there's one by this waterfall over here. Yep, right there. Perfect sun medal right there. Alright, I believe that's all in this little area, so let's go ahead and get out of here and go to the gate. And who's this guy? You can't come through here. Out of question. Too dangerous. You cannot pass without Lin's permission. What? Lin has asked you to help search for the elder? My apologies. The entrance stage is through here. You can't miss it. Do you want to go now? Okay, I'll find the elder. Well, by all means, and best of luck to you. Please find the elder. We're counting on you. Alright, so they're all counting on me to find this guy, even though all they're doing is just standing around, admiring the place, and just saying, oh, where's the elder? But they don't actually go look for him, so whatever. So here we are in this next part of this hub world place thing. So yeah, there's nothing too special about this one here. I don't know where the medals are in this area, since I don't know it that well. Okay, so I don't see any medals around here, so oh well. There's that hourglass. Over there's a stage, huh? I go inside a little temple area. Okay, I can't knock that down for some reason, I don't know why. Alright, so not seeing any medals. I think if you're in the daytime, you can definitely do better with this metal collecting. Alright, no, that's not a medal. It's a flame. Just a flame. Oh, there's tape. Eggman again, tape. I have a feeling that's the one where he's attacking in Missouri. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's that one. I'm just looking for medals right now. Okay, camera, can you please? Thank you. Alright, so I can't get up there because he can't jump that high. Can I get up here? weird glitch right there, but oh well. Alright, get on up there. Keep going, keep going. Yep, there's a book. I don't really care that much about books, but whatever. We can read now, in case we need to. Alright, I'm still not seeing any medals around here. Wait, no, that's nothing. It's just a piece of the wall. Alright, I have a feeling there's a medal over here. Yep, there is. Alright, I'm actually gonna go down here. No, jump down. Okay, thank you. Okay, so... okay, we got the medal. Okay, if I can actually jump. I don't know why he wasn't jumping there first. I'm not even gonna hit that because I know that's a trap, or really a trap out. Okay. I somehow make it out of alive from that, but as long as I'm alive, I'm good. Alright, without that, wait, I think there's, is there another one back here, I think? Because I have a feeling it's metal back here. Might be on the bridge, or on this thing, whatever it is. Alright, whatever, there's nothing around here. Let's go to the stage. Yeah, so this stage is not that easy, I will say that, but it's not, like, excruciatingly hard. The thing about it is it's the platforming with the Werehog, and this level just sucks, man. I mean, it's just terrible. Like, he has no drop shadow. Okay, here we go. Ha! Yeah, like I was saying, he has no drop shadow whatsoever. And I can't leave his place. Oh, well. Okay, so we got some enemies here. Just spam attack them like crazy. Okay, you want some too? Oh, yeah. You too? Yeah, take that and some of that. Alright, there we go. You dead yet? No, you're still alive somehow. Alright, now I think you're dead. Alright, they're all gone. Alright, the camera actually come back to me. More of you. Oh, well. Kill the plant guys first. These guys are nothing. These guys are annoying here, but... okay, nice attack, but unfortunately this plant guy had to shoot you. That. Alright, die, 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 die. Take some of this, and that. Boom! Oh, you see that power kick, man. That was a legendary kick right there. Alright, take all the experience points you can. Alright, get that point. Okay. Wait, what? Can I actually bust that down? Yes, I can, man. I didn't even notice that until that little speck that was in there. That's all I saw in the metal, too. Nice. Just need to grab all those experience points. Just get the unleash mode ready in case I need it. There we go, nice tornado move there, thing. Alright, what's in here? Nothing but barrels and pots. Smash pots, just like Link would. Alright, die! Oh, get that kick, man. Get that weak stuff out of here. Alright, so he's dead. Bye-bye, buddy. Kill the plant, guys. Seriously, you somehow managed to still hit me? Alright, be careful. Get the experience points. Alright, kill this last guy. Come here, buddy. That's right, take that. You go flatter it like a pancake when I kill you. Alright, so time to open up this gate. Continue on here. Alright, so now we can go over here and break all these. Might as well break all the pots there, too. What's over here? Yes, there's something over here. Secrets! There's lots of secrets in this game. Wait, is this the secret way? I guess I'm going this way because they're blocked off anyway. They have so much enemy spam in the Werehog, too. That's another thing I don't really like about the Werehog. Too many enemies. I guess that's one of the reasons why people don't like the Werehog that much. But I don't think he's that terrible. I mean, people just hate on him too much. I mean, he's not really that bad. He's not as bad as, like, Sonic Boom. Yeah, I think Sonic Boom Rise of the Leader because the worst Sonic game of all time. If you're wondering if I'm going to play Sonic Boom Fire and Ice, I really doubt it. I don't really want that game that badly, to be honest. I'm more excited for, like other Sonic games, like Sonic Mania looks good. Project Sonic 2017 definitely looks awesome. Hopefully it'll live up to its potential. We just gotta kill all these guys here, because they keep hearing like crazy. And oh god, the bees. I hate the bees so much because they fly and it's hard to hit them since you're on the ground and everything. Alright, come here, bee, come here. And they sting you like that. And they're so hard to hit, man. You gotta get lucky with your hits here. Like, you gotta time him well until he hits the ground. Alright, kill this guy. Oh my god, he just got up as soon as I was about to hit him, too. But I got lucky, he came right back down. Alright, you need to die too, dude. Alright, you're all dead now. Bye-bye. Alright, I thought I could just walk up there, but I guess a little tiny spot to run there was just too much for the Werehog. Okay, I was hoping to do the combo where he can jump super high, but I forget what that is. Alright, so is there anything else over here? It's a record. Record and a medal. I'll take it. Do I gotta go? Nope, there's nothing over there. I gotta go back over here. Hey guys, how's it going? Oh man, he got some of the blue ones. I hate listening to this music too. Another thing that's not so great about the Werehog is the fighting section. Like his music in general, like without the fighting music, is awesome. Awesome jazz music, that's really cool and everything. I enjoy like listening to that. Like if this music would actually stop here, then you can hear it. Alright, go ahead and play music, come on. Show the people. Yeah, it's just cool jazz music. Alright, so I believe we gotta use this enemy for something. If I'm sure. Alright, so throw him. Thought that's what I was supposed to use it for. No, it's not the button I wanted to push. Stop the unleash mode. He moves too fast here. No. Oh my god, you can't be serious. He couldn't just like move a tad bit more. Oh my god. I'm not going back for it. Get it away, you stupid fly. Stupid fly, right when I'm recording. That's okay. Alright, hopefully I already count as gotten that medal from earlier, because I am not going back to fight an entire army of those guys. That is not going to happen, guys. I refuse to do that. Screw that robot thing that was electrocuting itself. I'm not even going to bother with it. Alright, I grabbed those experience points here. And say, screw that guy. Sure, hit these guys fast. Nice try, dude. You failed. Okay, just get over him. Okay, really? Oh my god, it's just tight platforming right here. You're just killing me. Alright, give me your points, thank you. That's all I want from you right now. Ooh! Yeah, there's a medal over there of some kind, but I refuse to get that right now. That, I am not going to die once again, fight all these guys all over again. Oh, it's a red one. Those ones are the worst. Okay, I'm nervous by that ledge over there. Like, he has to be right there. Just toy with me. It's like, no, dude, you're coming over here and fighting me. Just on the edge here, just to mess with you. Alright, so now that that's out of the way, we have this little section where we spam the B button to go flying. And there's a book over here. Yay, we can read. Alright, so just smash all these pots. I don't even know why these are here. I think there's a bunch of enemies about to come up here in a minute. That's why I give you so many. Alright, so gotta do this again. Spam on the B button, and you gotta be kidding me. Ah, you stupid controller. Right, that's sensitive for me, pushing a button. Whoa, look at that skill right there. Alright, so here's where the platforming gets annoying. Like right there, that's so stupid. There's no drop shadow for him whatsoever. Alright, take care of the wizard guy first. And you also have to watch out for the saw blades, too. No, Chip! Alright, so you guys die. Bye-bye, bees! Alright, kill this guy. Come on, come here, dude. Come here. I am so nervous using the combos right by the ledge. Alright, that bee's down. I'll take down the big queen bee and you little... You little jerk. Take that. Alright, there we go. You're all dead now. That's how it always ends. In all the stories ever, I've been told everybody dies. In the end, everybody's dead. Such a good bedtime story for me. I'm just kidding. I never got bedtime stories like that. Okay, hopefully the controller doesn't bother me again. Oh my god, dear lord, I forgot I was supposed to do that for a second. Alright, should I... let's just save the werehog. Call it again. Alright, kill this guy. Die, you stupid wizard. Alright, take some of this, dude. Oh yeah, bye-bye, dude. Alright, so... can I break that? Nah, I guess I can't, really. Alright, so here's... the werehog platforming gets even worse. Yep, it just keeps getting worse. I said that earlier, but it just keeps getting worse, man. No drop shadow, like I said before, that does not help whatsoever. Alright, so, yeah, do some of those combos to knock those guys off their feet. And flying guys are actually really easy to fight. Those guys right there, at least. Bye-bye, big B, and you've got to be kidding me. I don't think I got that experience point because I had to go off the cliff there. Stupid bee. Alright, so I have to actually grab these guys. Alright, so careful. Dude, oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. Wait, what the heck? Okay, it's a timer. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, get up there. Alright, thank you. Checkpoint. Alright, uh-oh, it's Big Mama again. We gotta go fight Big Mama once again. We might as well load up on Werehog energy thingy, whatever it's called. Alright, what's over here? Is it, no, just this blue thing, whatever the heck that is. I don't even know what this is to me. Alright, Werehog time. Go for the big guy. Alright, take care of the wizards too. Alright, kill the wizard, because he will heal him, actually. Alright, so kill this guy. Bye-bye. Alright, he's dead. Kill this wizard, too. Oh, man, it's... like, they keep respawning and everything. Alright, so, come on. Where's the other... there you are. Alright, hurry, get these experience points before you disappear. The big one, definitely, definitely. Alright, die, B, die. Take some of this, dude. Get a beast swatter or whatever. Okay, so, here we go. All dead now, right? Bye-bye. Okay, now that's out of the way. I'm gonna see if there's anything over here first. So yeah, how you guys all doing today? I know that's kind of random to ask, but I just decided, why not? Might as well ask you all, how are you doing today? I don't know if I should go that way or this way. I know one of these ways is the correct way. Should I go for it, guys? Let's go and see what's over here, because why not? If I fail and die here, I'll just have to redo that entire fight all over again. Alright. Focus. Dude, get up there. Alright, so there's nothing up here but that metal. And a tape, so never mind. I guess I'm glad I came up here. I always like getting the tapes, because then you can watch the cutscenes over again. Alright, so, ooh! Hard landing there. But, there we go. Wait, is there anything else over here? It doesn't look like it. But it kind of looks like there's another completely different path over there. Is there a metal around there? I don't see anything now, so let's just end the stage where it's at. This isn't 100% anyways. A rank. Okay, not bad. Definitely good. I was hoping for an S rank, but whatever. Guess my combo wasn't good enough or something. Alright, let's see. What should we level up here? Might as well do shield. Since that's the lowest. Alright, so now, let's do more combat. Combat's like the most important thing you can do in this game. Oh man, everything else is super high. Just keep doing combat. Alright, there we go. And let's just do some of the unleashed. Alright, there we go. Got all that done. And out of the way. I believe we actually have a boss battle after this. So, I'm ready to take on the big bad boss. Let's see what we got here. Long loading screen, that's what we got here right now. Whoa! Who's that Pokemon? Alright, so here we have the Dark Gaia Phoenix. Some Phoenix thing that's been corrupted by Dark Gaia. I don't know how that works, but... Alright, so what we gotta do is gotta grab it and throw the water right at his face. Whoa, my boy. Can't. Can I fight him now? Whoa. Whoa. Okay. There's a first phase of him down. I believe there's three phases. Okay, now he's down to that phase. Let's go ahead and collect as many medals as we can right now. And hopefully he doesn't try and attack us right now. So, dude, can you stay away, please? Oh, dude. You're a little close there. No, get off the ledge, please. We need to collect medals right now. Focus on one thing at a time. I don't know how I managed to catch fire on that part. Look out! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm the one that actually used the water. Alright, can you get up there, dude? Throw it. There we go. What? Hello? How, dude? How'd you manage to pull that off? Like, you should have been... You should have been, like, washed away. Get up there. Okay, so hold still. There you go. Take some of that. Alright, get up there. Go. Alright, take care of him. Alright, here we go. A! A! Whoa! I think I failed that, man. Alright, throw that at him. Do not miss. Thank you. Alright, dude, come on over here, please. I'm right here. You can join me, can't you? Alright, go get him, go get him. Alright, do not fail. Sonic, get up there, get your butt up there. No, Sonic, get your butt up there, please. A. B. Alright, be prepared. X. There we go. A. You dead, man? Nope, he's got a final phase because I had to fail earlier. But now I'm prepared for anything he has to throw at me. Bring it on, buddy. Right here for the taking. Come and get me. Look, I'm just running around. You can't even discharge at me, can ya? This battle actually kind of reminds me of the boss battle from Sonic 06, to be honest. It was the final battle with Eggman. It was Sonic's story. Yeah, that was a bad boss battle, but this is actually a lot more fun. Okay, are you kidding me? Look at this! Stop! Water, please come back. I swear to God, you better hit him here. Oh, you little bastard. Get back here. Bye-bye. Yeah, you need to finish him off here. Go get him. Alright, take this. X, come on. B. A. Okay, got him. Booyah! It took longer than I expected, because I kept failing. Yeah. He kept failing, like every time I threw it, like it glitched or something, and he just shook it off like nothing. That was not my fault there. Alright, keep on upgrading Unleash mode, because why not? Alright, let's get out of here. We did it though, we beat the boss.
You alright?
Yes, thank you.
Whoa, huh?
Whoa, that was cool. You just beat that guy, I think glows and everything. Alright, so putting that in the slot will make the Chaos Emerald get power back. And restore part of the planet. There we go. It's another piece down. Achievement unlocked. Looking better. Thank you. I'm always looking better. Okay, stop. We still got quite a ways to go. And I still don't get what those codes mean on the left. Okay, was that really necessary, Sonic?
The moment the temple lit up, the beast woke up! It appears he's come back to his senses.
I see. I'll bet your job is to guard the Chaos Emerald Temple. You must have gone berserk when the emeralds lost their power.
Well, I'm glad you're back. Want some chocolate?
Once again, he pulls that chocolate out of his butt and gives it to him. And he takes the entire thing.
So long!
Okay, so there we go. He's back to normal and everything because we put the Chaos Emerald in the temple. Just like that. Uh-oh.
Your dinner, Doctor.
Thank you. What's the progress on the Dark Gaia-powered Eggman Land construction system?
Current status is 27% complete. Progress is significantly behind projected timetable. Presumed cause of delay is Dark Gaia's dispersion across the globe.
Oh, of all the lazy! Here I go to the trouble of waking that Dark Gaia thing up, and it causes me nothing but delays.
Dark Gaia had yet to reach maturity within the planet's core, ergo it was still incomplete at the time of its awakening, ergo it was unable to sustain its own weight upon its release, ergo it scattered around the world.
I don't want to hear about its weight issues. So what if I gave it a bit of a sudden awakening? This is unacceptable!
Ergo, this is a repercussion of your hasty actions.
What was that? I'm having a bad enough day as it is! First that professor runs off with the Gaia manuscripts, and now the planet's coming back together!
That, Doctor, is the result of the power of the Chaos Emeralds, which you discarded along with Sonic. Ergo, another repercussion of your hasty actions.
Whoa. It's harsh, man.
Quiet, you junk heap! That was all part of my plan! Part of the big picture! Where's the fun in having my plan succeed without any challenge? Anyway, what's the status of the remaining temples of Gaia?
Eggman forces have currently secured all locations. Defensive preparations are nearly complete.
That'll take care of Sonic for now. Which leaves the problem of Dark Gaia. It'd be difficult to collect every piece scattered all across the world.
Searching conventional wisdom banks for topical advice. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Slow and steady is the race. Nobody likes a whiner.
Isn't there a more efficient way? Some way to, I don't know, gather them all up at once. Wait, that's it, of course! With this, all of my plans will be realized!
Oh, Eggman's going all out there. And that robot just, like, burned him, man. Some sick burns against him. No wonder he got angry and threw a little hissy fit. But there we go, and who's this chick? Might as well talk to her. Yeah. Her name's Brenda, professional beauty and ace freelance writer. It's not hard to see what something major happened to the planet, but I've been investigating since it started and I can't find the cause. As a journalist, it's my duty to uncover the hard truth. Therefore, I've got to be someone who knows something about it. Wait, can I talk to you again, or are you just gonna say the exact same thing? Alright, so. You know something? It's written all over your face. Come on, dish it. Tell me everything. My job requires me to make the truth known while looking pretty. You gotta help me with my investigation. Okay, ask me anything. Yes, okay, let's get to it. In the name of the big scary thing that emerged from the planet's core. Dark guy, Dr. Meg, Shadow the Hedgehog. Serious about that. Chun-Nan Temple Guardian is a super massive flying. Great, what a scoop. This means all the other data perfectly. What are the gems with the power to heal the planet called? Chaos Emeralds. Great, what a scoop. Okay, who is behind the planet getting broken like this? Dr. Eggman. Dr. Milkman. What a scoop this makes. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. In the name of the big scary thing that emerged from the planet, it's called Shadow the Hedgehog, definitely. Great, what a scoop. Okay, what's the name of the guardian of the temple deep in Chun-Nan? Dark Gaia forbid, Dark Gaia. Okay, there we go. Thanks. That should about wrap up my investigation. Now I just need to send my story in and it's up to the next scoop. Maybe I see you again? Run the scoop one completed. Alright, but there we go. Oh, and here's her grandpa back. So our village treasure was the key to the temple all along. I'm astounded. Thank you for saving me. You're welcome to return whenever you like. Alright, what do you say? Since he's back. I'm so glad you're back, Grandpa. What do you say? You say the same thing? Nice going, Sonic. Grandpa is back again. You're the one who found him, right? Thanks. Now I can stop being so worried and go back to eating, being hungry. Got anything to eat? I could buy something to eat here. But, what'd she say? Might as well just talk to him. Whoa, you two are unbelievable! You saved the Elder and now you want to fix the planet? That's a pretty tall order, but isn't it kind of dangerous? Yes, but I live for data. Yeah! Okay, so I think I'm gonna stop the episode here. So once again, thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to hit that like button. And please comment and subscribe to my channel. Until next time, goodbye, guys.